Oh, God.
Oh, there we are. Phil Vicoli is going to come straight after me. He's going to cook something amazing. What are you doing?
Chowder.
Chowder to you too, my friend. Chowder to you too.
Do you know what that is?
Some soup.
Well done.
Yeah, there you go.
Very good.
He's neither mic'd nor got a camera on him.
He's one of our favorite Italian who has history causing chaos in this morning studio.
Correct.
But now Gino has been let out to the kitchen and here he is talking about his new show, which is tonight, ITV, 9 o'clock, with Gordon Ramsay and Fred Silisex.
Should we watch a clip?
I can do this. I tell you, when you're going to go in the jungle, I'm going to be next to you all the way through to get all this sorted out.
That sounds like a threat.
I'm getting practice.
Can I just say, you are absolutely not. Run, BT.
No, that I don't like French people. So, and...
Across the board?
Generally. But I fell in love with Fred.
You did fall in love with
we
Fred.
Don't have French audience, do we? This doesn't go to France.
Yes, there are parts of France that can see the
bonjour.
Show.
Bonjour.
Yeah. Oh, bonjour, mon ami. Je t'aime.
So who decided on the order of the names then? Gordon, Gino and Fred. You're in the middle. You weren't first.
Oh, you're the sandwich.
Yeah, I should have been first because the I comes before the O.
Yeah.
Right? Is he? Am I right?
Yes, you're right.
Yeah, so then we had a lot of conversation, but then I thought, you know what? It doesn't matter. I'm going to just let this go.
Yes.
Let this go. You know, you have to be bigger than that. But then... no, I'm not bitter about that. No, let's not make an issue about that, you know? Because
not.
I don't want people to think that then something happened or anything like that. Let's stop talking about that.
So the show is three shows and you go to...
Why are you dressed up like a Star Wars thing? What is it? Some kind of Star Wars thing going on?
I felt a bit like an ice skater today.
Ice skater?
With my skating boots. I felt like... Yeah.
Rock
anyway,
and roll.
You visit.
Then
That's
we went
so
to
nice.
France after Italy. That was a bit of a waste of time. But
was there anything that you saw that in sort of, you know, France or Scotland that sort of changed your opinion of the cuisine there or the food? Or do you still think Italy reigns supreme?
Well, you know, France is a pretty place. Is a lovely, you know, yeah.
And
what was the question?
It was there any food that you experienced?
I think France, if you give it to Italian people, would it be better. That's the only difference.
If we gave France to Italy?
Yeah, give it to Italy.
What are you going to do? You're going to improve the cooking in France?
We're going to improve the cooking, all those fancy cuisine and stuff like that. Put a little bit of Italian in them. They need it. Thank you for letting me plug it.
Is
it called plug it?
Yes, it is.
Yeah.
Phil Vicary is in the kitchen in a minute.
I've already said that. Phil Vicary is doing the calcio thing, whatever he's doing.
It's called chowder.
Yeah.
We'll see you.
That's right. Run VT.